Let this be written for a future generation, that a people not yet created may praise the Lord. The Lord looked down from his heavenly sanctuary, from heaven he looked on the groans of the prisoners and release those condemned to death, and let the name of the Lord be praised. Let the name of the Lord be praised. Let the name of the Lord be praised. We'll sing hallelujah, holy Lord. Hallelujah, holy Lord. In the course of my life, he broke my strength, he cut short my days, so I say, do not take me away, my God, in the midst of my days. Your years go on through all generations. In the beginning you laid the foundations of the earth, and the heavens are your hands. And let the name of the Lord be praised. Let the name of the Lord be praised. Let the name of the Lord be praised. We'll sing hallelujah, holy Lord, hallelujah, holy Lord. They will remain, but you remain. They will all wear out like a garment. Like clothing, you will change them. They will be discarded, but you remain the same, and your years will never end. The children of your children will be established. Their children will live in your presence. And let the name of the Lord be praised. Let the name of the Lord be praised. Let the name of the Lord be praised. We'll sing hallelujah, holy Lord, hallelujah, holy Lord, hallelujah, holy Lord, hallelujah, holy Lord.
Maybe we'll double that chorus.